Halo, selamat datang kembali ke DNA Jakarta Cross of Thought bersama gue Rena dan teman-teman gue. Gimana kabar? Yap.
Stress.
I mean, stress.
Like, depends, yeah, depends.
Iya, yeah, so
you're asking the player or the character?
The player.
Kabar gue panik, Ren.
Okay, I mean, you and your characters are both panic, so that's good. So before we begin, as usual, gue akan merecap apa yang terjadi minggu lalu. Jadi minggu lalu kalian itu bangun tidur setelah mengalami berbagai macam mimpi buruk atau mimpi indah, bukan mimpi indah ya, mimpi buruk. Kalian naik level 5, terus kalian sarapan di Blue Water Inn dan kalian notice kalau kayaknya kejadian kemarin itu saat vampire spawn ngetek Valak itu memicu banyak rumor dan juga kayaknya towns guards-nya Valaki lagi nyari kalian maybe. Soalnya pas kalian lagi di makan pagi ada orang pengunjung yang ngeliat ke arah kalian, terus tiba-tiba dia cepat-cepat pergi dan akhirnya kalian memutuskan untuk pergi dari kota Valaki, yes. Dengan meminta bantuannya Urwin Martikov dan sekarang kalian dibawa masuk ke kartnya Urwin Martikov dan kalian lagi di checkpoint di west gate-nya Valaki dan saat kalian lagi city guard-nya lagi nyari kayak bongkar kayak ini pemeriksaan kartnya Urwin Martikov, tiba-tiba dia pas buka ini buka penutupnya dia ngelihat ada Merc and that's when we left our session, I guess. Let's go.
And Merc's panicking.
Yeah. Okay, you are here. Let me bring you here.
Yeah, I'm stunned.
Wow, nanti. Sekarang ada ini.
There's a lot.
Hari ini ada.
There are a lot of people, huh?
I mean, this is the city gate, so
gue masih invis kan ya?
Kayak masih.
Ya ya ya. Hello sama yeah, just you, right? Yeah.
Just you.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, sebentar. Let's where's my Valaki music? Aku pakai Valaki
gue doang atau?
Apanya? Kenapa? Is something wrong?
Kenapa?
Kenapa merk? Okay, so anyway, kalian boleh bertumpuk-tumpuk di sini, Ria. Silahkan. Seperti kata gue ini kemarin, let's roll initiative just to see siapa yang muncul duluan. Jadi
era DC, sorry.
Era reconnect.
Oh, yeah.
Eranya DC. Connection.
Well.
Initiative.
Show must go on anyway.
Yes.
Initiative
dulu sebentar. Mana sih initiative?
Oh no.
Roll initiative.
Oh, are you serious?
Kalau era udah muncul bilang ya, gua lanjut, mesti lanjut.
What the? Okay. What is it?
Oh, nice.
Okay, that's pretty bad. Red dice.
Why?
Oh wow. Oh wow. He rolls good. Hey, we still have Irena. Do not forget
Irena. Irena just, you know, like shut up, like not do anything.
But oh, she noticed ntar ya.
I don't have inspiration, sad.
Anjir, kita numpuk kayak gini banget.
Iya. Yeah. Oh, Irena, roll good. Okay, but what can she do?
Yeah, I want to do something, but I have natural one. What the fuck?
Okay, so anyway, since Mark is stunned, okay, this will be okay.
She can't do anything anyway.
What the fuck is happening? Ini
okay.
Era dulu kan
ya. I mean dia juga stun sih, so it's pretty. Ya dia kasih tau nggak kira-kira dia apa sih restart apa?
Koneksi, I think.
Koneksi ya.
Yep.
Okay, because
Oh di
proses
aja dulu.
Yeah,
Ren, tapi I mean sembari nunggu, maybe we can, I don't know, like the players can discuss. Like, we literally did not discuss this
at all.
Week.
Yeah, you have a week. You have a week.
Because we're fucking busy.
Yeah, so anyway, let me pause the video first. Kalian nunggu, sekalian nunggu Aaron dan sekalian biar mereka diskusi.
Fighting, no?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay, we're back. Dan catch up buat buat Mark. Everyone roll shit and the first to move is Irena for now. And Irena will try to kan sekarang kan yang baru kebuka cuma jadi si Garnet cuma ngeliat lu doang, Mark. Dia cuma ngeliat lu doang. Dan Irena yang pertama kalinya dari itu yang kebuka adalah selain adalah Irena. Lu enggak bisa ngapain karena lu stun. Si Irena bakal in a very desperate attempt keluarin 10 gold. Klodorin.
Wait, Irena, anjir.
Take my money.
Sambil dia kayak muncul sebentar gitu sambil trying to shush the town guard. Oh god, I will roll for her persuasion, which is not good. Okay, let's see how it goes. Sebentar, ini kok nggak gini ya? Sorry. Nah, gini aja. Okay, let's see. Before this, gue stand ini DC-nya 14 ya. Okay. Oh, that's good, Irena. That's good. Just lihat. Okay, so let's stop with this intense music.
Wait, that's it. Okay,
that's it. Yeah.
That's it. It's over that because the power of money. Yep. The power of money, man.
Moreover, itu ini lagi apa namanya NPC lagi.
The power of money, man.
Bagus lah kita nggak keluar modal.
Iya, lu lihat si Irena. Jadi lu lihat pas dibuka si Irena kayak sodorin duit 10 gold ke Townsguard-nya. Terus
10 gold? Jeez.
A lot of money, holy shit.
Ya makanya, makanya gua disinya 14 and without any disadvantage at all. Orang kaya. I mean, this is Barovia, everything is the price is double.
Everything is worthless.
Ya. Yeah.
Inflasi di sini.
Inflasi di sini, Pak. Terus lo lihat si Towns Mark lo lihat, kan walaupun lo stun lo masih bisa ngeliat kan. Lo lihat si Towns guard-nya kayak ngeliatin Irena, kaget tiba-tiba ada Irena cewek muncul. Disodorin duit. Terus dia kalian ngeliat duit, ngeliatin ke arah lo. Terus lo denger si kayak dari sini tuh kayak dia panggil, "Hey, what's up? What's up with that?" Oh, nothing. Terus dia tutup, kayak ngambil duitnya, diam-diam taruh di balik jubahnya, ditutup lagi. All clear.
Jadi pura-pura jadi patung deh. Yeah.
All clear.
Okay. Sorry Ren, gue mau
nanya. Oh wait, ini lagi tremor. Lagi tremor. Itu kayak tremor juga.
Really?
Iya, yeah, your cantrip last session kan lo cast trap kalau taumaturgi. Terus gue bilang kan taumaturginya kayak baru apa tremornya baru muncul pas ini. Pas dia buka itu I really forget what. Kayak jadi kayak orang kayak bilang, "What's that? Oh, well, nothing. It's all clear." Okay. Terus tuh kayak dengar si si Urwin tuh kayak lagi ngobrol-ngobrol. Lo kayak dengar kayak ada suara sini kayak suaranya si Alfred kan ya, si guard captain si guard yang di get
waktu itu. Pindah.
All clear. Yeah. Okay. Urwin, you're good to go. Okay. Oh. Thank you, sir. Oops, dia coba bilang ya selamat siang semuanya. Semoga semua berjalan dengan baik. Okay. Dan and with that kalian cabut lagi dari situ. Oh, I cannot believe.
Okay, that's anti-climax.
That's very anti-climax.
But that's, nobody wants to be in Valaki anymore.
That's very anticlimactic, but I guess that works. Yes, that works. Terus sambil lijaran tuh kalian bisa dengar kayak suara hiruk Valaki mulai menjauh dari kalian. Terus dari depan pas kayak mungkin udah agak jauh dari gerbang Valaki, lu kayak denger si Urwin kayak cerita, "Hey, are you okay back there?"
Yes, we are.
The next time somebody should stay outside too.
Alright. Alright then. Did someone cause that tremor? I forget how Erwin's sounds. Did someone cause that tremor back then?
I did.
No. Okay. Well, I guess that's one trouble averted.
Guardnya liat Irena gak sih sebenarnya?
Apa ya?
Lihat ya, lihat Irena ya atau dia cuma
guardnya lihat?
Guardnya liat Irena.
Lihat ya. Oke, oke.
Thank you, Erwin.
Yes.
For getting us here.
Well, no problems. Well, if things went wrong, went worse than that, I cannot go back to Valaki probably.
Are you going to the vineyard by yourself?
Oh, right. No. I'm going to go to Crass, and then maybe I will visit my father in the winery, but I'm not really sure about that.
Is it safe to go to Crass by yourself?
Bro, I mean, it's still masih terang, so yeah,
that's true.
As long as
I were attacked. We were attacked by werewolves in the middle of daylight, so...
You were attacked by werewolves in the middle of daylight?
Yeah, didn't we? The first day we were here.
Werewolf?
I'm sorry. It was just wolves. Dire wolves. Big wolves.
Well, if... yeah, wolves is a pretty major issue up at Crass. But don't worry about me. I've been living in this place for a very long time. I'll find my way. Don't worry. And how about you? Where do you want me to drop you?
Here we'll be fine.
Just far enough from the city.
Alright. Where do you want to go?
To the Vistani camp.
Alright. Oh. Why do you want to go to the Vistani camp?
The trade.
Find information.
I mean, things are very costly around here, so, you know.
Are you trying to find jobs with the Vistani?
Amongst the other options, yes.
They have jobs?
Is that why we're going there? I don't think.
Do they offer jobs? I mean, not... I'm just looking for, like, more money because... Things here are surprisingly very expensive.
Oh, I understand. Yeah, I've been told that price in this land is a bit more, well, a bit higher than the other realms. But I haven't been to other realms than this. But yeah, things
you know,
not really
you know
good.
About other realms.
Yeah. There are other lands beyond the mist, right?
Do most people know about this?
I assume so, right?
No, just the people that are more open-minded to... No.
Are you open-minded then?
You can say so.
I think so.
Well, I haven't really... I accept you all in my inn. Didn't I?
That is fair.
Yes. And so what's your plan? You cause a big ruckus in Valaki.
Allegedly,
yes.
Well,
I mean, personally, I just want more information.
We didn't initiate it. We're not the one initiated it.
Yeah, but you...
I don't think they care.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's... I mean, let's just say we were kinda caught up in a lot of the talks of the town, yeah?
I don't think it's a good idea for us to be back in town. But unfortunately, we need to take our armors. But we'll figure it out. Some of us can just go.
Your armor?
To the city. Yes.
Did you make Did you commission armor to the blacksmith in the town?
Yeah.
Yes, we did.
We're supposed to get it tomorrow.
Okay. Well, just humor me a bit. Don't you? Well, you are an outsider this land. You just arrive and things go pretty bad. Maybe. What's your next plan? Are you trying to find a way out from here, this place, or are you going to settle in, or do you wish to rid this land of the overlord? Did you want to rid this land from our dark lord?
Can I inside check this guy? What does he want? Why do he want to know? Why does he?
You can try, but I will give you disadvantage karena kalian kan dalam card, saya di luar. Terus kalian tuh masih apa namanya, dia nggak ngadep kalian sama sekali, so pas dia ngomong, so it's kind of hard to tell.
Yeah, okay. I'll get the disadvantage. I will guide myself.
Of course.
Well, Merk doing that, gue lebih penasarannya ke si dia ini dari omongannya sekarang sama kemarin-kemarin tuh, like does it look like he's on the side of quote unquote anti-strat or what?
Sorry, quote unquote apa?
Anti-strat gitu.
Oh, anti-strat, oke.
Okay. Yeah. So do I roll inside or what?
Yeah, roll me inside. Still with this advantage. Yeah.
Yep.
I'll try to roll inside for his last statement.
Gue gak peduli, like my focus is
okay.
Not better.
Your foot is very good.
Eurek, jarang.
Yikes.
Wow.
Oh,
that's
what.
Oh,
okay.
Yeah. An accent. That's nice.
You can tell that he is a hard man to read, probably because you're just facing his back right now. Probably. But Seraphim, you can you notice that there is this noticeable change in his body language, in his tone. Pas balik di in kan dia kayak lebih kelihatan kayak bapak rumah tangga yang bersahaja, yang mencoba mengurus bisnis keluarga dan segala macam.
Yes.
Di sini dia agak lebih, pas ini tahu dia kayak ada wibawanya, dia keluar gitu, lebih wibawa, dia terdengar lebih berwibawa. Lebih berwibawa. Sama pas pertanyaan terakhirnya itu, lu notice kalau dia tuh kayak dari nada suara tuh kayak pengen cari, ya yeah, he's trying to figure, kayak pengen cari tahu sebenarnya kalian tuh maunya apa gitu. Sama dia tertarik sama jawaban kalian tuh, yang terutama yang pertanyaan terakhir.
Do we see any raven?
For now, you can roll your perception.
Okay.
I would like to have a look around as well.
Okay. Mark, what's wrong with your roll?
What is that?
Cuci dadu dulu, Mark. Cuci dadu.
8. Okay. 8.
With Mark, mungkin karena tadi lu kayak agak sedikit masih syuket gara-gara berhadapan sama Town Square tadi.
Shaken.
Masih syuket. Gunawara, lu let you try to look around, you try to listen around, and then you see that there are some raven that flies alongside your cart gitu, kayak agak jauh gitu, kayak terbang bareng-bareng kalian gitu. Tapi kelihatan mereka kayak jaga jarak gitu loh, jadi nggak tahu deket-deket banget, kayak jaga jarak gitu, kayak konvoy gitu loh.
Okay.
I don't know if you would tell us this, but like for Gunawara, does it seem like ravens are following us, or is it just like coincidence?
I think with 20, yeah, you can tell that probably the ravens are following you. Like more like accompanying you gitu sih, bukan following, kayak nemenin kalian gitu.
And we did see a lot of raven in the place that we hide in the inn, right?
Mm-hmm. Yes, but like this is like we're traveling, so I'm just reconfirming.
Must have something to do with the
paling lu notice kalau pas lu traveling juga kadang suka ada raven tapi nggak ada, tapi ravennya tuh nggak sampai yang Kalau ini kan ini kelihatan bener kan mereka kayak nemenin kalian kereta jalan gitu loh, terbang bareng-bareng gitu.
Banyak jarang. Ya
Ren ya?
Oh enggak banyak ya?
Like about 4 or like 4 oh, okay. to 8 gitu, terbang bareng-bareng gitu. Oh. Not really that much, but ada. Enggak sampai satu fork itu enggak.
A murder of
Raven. A murder. I think it's
what is
Raven juga murder enggak sih?
A murder of Raven.
Oh,
yeah.
Raven juga ya. Oke, okay, nice. Gue kira cuma Crow doang. Oke, okay, lanjut.
What is up with this Raven?
Oh.
They have been with us this whole time.
Oh, those Ravens. Nah, they're just well, Ravens are very smart creatures.
Wait. Sorry, mentah dikit. Kita terakhir lihat kan ya di yang gudangnya dia.
Oh banyak, gue banyak banget kayak ada nest of Raven.
Yeah. I think it's he has something to do with the Ravens.
Yeah, that's what we said.
You cannot convince Ivan otherwise gitu.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Well, what he's going to say? Oh yeah, Ravens are very smart creatures. They can read people. They know people, and they never forget those who show kindness to them. Okay, Zarafin, what do you wanna do?
Yeah, Zarafin gonna answer his question. Mm-hmm. You're trying to kill the count.
It's a tall order.
Well, we've heard that to be able to get out of this land, we must somehow get rid of the guy upstairs. Not God, but you know.
There is no God in this place. Only maybe evil.
More like up the castle rather than upstairs.
Yeah, that is true.
But there's no God.
Yeah, I'd like to, but never mind.
Not religious.
That's what I thought.
Merrick is gonna say, when he said there's no God in this land, I'm gonna say, it seems to be that is likely.
Well, if that's what I thought as well.
Well, if there is one, they have been quiet for a very long time.
Also, Ren, I would like to read his reaction when we said we wanna kill the count.
I mean, still with disadvantage karena punggung. But anyway, Sarafin, when you said it, please roll me your persuasion.
Okay.
Gue mau nanya, maksudnya pakai roll yang tadi apa roll baru?
Yeah.
Just roll again. That was natural one. I'm sad to see that.
Thank you.
Okay.
Nice.
Dia tuh pas apa namanya? Dia duduk sendiri gitu.
Sekarang sendiri.
Kita masih hidden gitu enggak sih?
Sekarang sih kalian tuh sekarang posisi sebenarnya masih dalam kart. Terpala tuh masih kayak setengah nutupin kalian gitu sih, kalau kalian mau enggak hidden juga terserah kalian.
Good
kalian
question, udah agak jauh. Mark, am I still invisible?
It's for an hour.
You are still invisible.
It's for an hour.
To cancel it, I will just.
It's an hour. It's not an hour yet. Sorry. Yeah,
makanya masih konsen enggak gitu?
Masih konsen enggak? Okay, wait. That 7 it's again very hard to read because back.
am I invisible or is he invisible? I cannot read.
Paling yang bisa lo read dong. Wow, punggungnya kelihatan walaupun ketutup baju. Oh, he looks muscular.
his back seems honest. He has the back of an honest man.
Gue sambil ngunyah. Lo lihat si Urwin dia diem gitu agak berapa lama. And then he says, tadi kan dia tetap bilang tadi yang Raven never forgets about kindness bla bla bla, dia diem agak lama. Terus lo rasa kartnya berhenti. And then he says, and I think you will find yourself friends to the Ravens as well. If you indeed wants to join the crusades to heal devil.
I would like to pull up I pull out my ration and just like kind of toss it. Kayak mencar gitu.
You could have fit the lessons.
Ration, yeah.
Lutos, gak ada yang datang. But you notice kan kata-kata berhenti. Lu liat kayak beberapa revenant itu kayak sini kan ada kayak pohon gitu kan, mereka kayak bertengger di pohon.
Are the ravens on a crusade to defeat the Dark Lord?
The Lord doesn't really likes raven. Terus bilang itu dia nengok balik sambil kayak senyum kalian. So if you want to go to the Palaki camp, you just need to go straight this way. Just follow the path.
Vistani camp, you mean?
Right. Thank you, Erwin. We really appreciate you helping us.
Yes. Well, if you need help, you see any ravens, and you need help, you can talk to one of them, and then they will find a way to help.
Perhaps we'll meet you in Kresk.
Perhaps.
Are you also the ally of the ravens?
Nah, ini kayaknya udah pada turun lebih apa masih dalam kartnya?
I'm
I don't want
to overstay my welcome.
Yeah. Ya, baru turun kan terus saya pengen nanya itu. Terus pas lo tanya apa, are you an ally of the Ravens? Terus dia kayak senyum ke kalau lo Zafir, and then he says, well, I am Raven. You can say that I
I'm the Raven.
Gue jadi Raven.
I'm
jadi
Raven.
Okay. Terus dia tadi ulang, gue lupa ulang apa. Dia same ke lu, and then he just says that I think you can say that I am a keeper of the Raven.
Oh yeah, we noticed.
Yeah.
I
think he says not the keeper of Raven. I think sebentar. He just says, oh sorry, dia bilangnya sorry. I forget that's not the name. You can say that I am the keeper of keeper of feathers. Terus cek jalan.
Feathers. Yeah.
And then dia jalan.
Ren, sorry sebelum dia jalan. I will just like to like extend my hand and then it's like will.
Udah telat pak, dia udah jalan.
Tunggu dulu, I have an idea.
I want to say something.
Let him get his cool.
Gue kayak apa, jodorin tangan gitu kan. Well, forward it's good to make new friends gitu. Terus gue lupa gue invest, jadi dia jalan aja.
That's true. That's why dia jalan. Okay. That's actually true.
That's true.
Dia, teman-teman, dia udah jalan nih.
Udah.
Can I call for a sec before he goes after he replies that?
I mean, pas lo jalan main dia.
Planning his grand exit, guys.
I mean, fine.
I was gonna say something as well, but like he was too good to interrupt.
Let him have his great exit.
Guys, my hand digantung.
Yeah, sambil jalan nih si Rune bilang. Perasaan kurang satu deh. Kemana ya?
Ivan, are you with us? Oh, I can just do. I just dismissed the spell. Oh, there you are.
Terus lu lihat si Ivan tangannya kayak.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, right, because I was invisible. Yes, I forgot.
Anyway, I
forgot. Of course he will shake my hand if he, you know.
Of course.
Yep.
He seems like a decent person.
Oh wait, I haven't show you how they look like, right? The Martico family.
No.
Yeah, they look like this. I'm sorry.
Oh my god, like they're fucking cool.
Oh wow, okay.
Okay. Urwin yang duduk.
Kok si Urwin mirip Mas Indra sih?
What?
Okay.
Iya kan? Tell me he does, he's not.
Yeah. Oh, the children looks much older.
When you say it, yeah, okay. Yeah.
I cannot unsee that. I cannot unsee that.
Adam's family, yeah.
Kenapa yeah, beda banget aja
purple, so old, but purple.
Much older.
Why are they so badass?
This is why.
This is not a
keeper. This is why.
This is not how I imagine they
yeah,
look like.
This is exactly so, why I did not show you this picture beforehand because
di otak gue tuh kayak yang om-om botak gendut gitu kayak jagain kan masak. Apaan kayak gini?
Yang jolly gitu kan yang gitu.
This is exactly why I did not show you the handout.
Terus yep. Apa istrinya kayak apa tante-tante yang
tante girang
gosip gitu.
Pakai dasar
gosip.
Iya. Gimana anaknya beda sebatnya. Look at that hairstyle.
The kids.
The youngest one.
Look at that
side glare. Sama banget anjing pengen gua tampar.
Okay. Not to myself, need to draw ruin because cool. Anyway, kalian udah nyampe di sini, kalian ada yang mau kalian lakukan lagi sambil kalian jalan ke
pesan kita ya? I wanna talk because like we need what do we do with Zara?
Oh, Zara you still in Anna?
Are you okay? Are you okay going there? It seems that they have some.
I mean, I have a mask on, and I think I don't know okay. Maybe if anything maybe I can find out, but
you change. Try to impression of other
places.
Perhaps
you can find out.
Yeah.
Why exactly?
Maybe I'll have some question answered somehow.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Just be on guard because the Vistanese, they are the most experienced with other realms. You know, like people like us. So we might fool the.
The Mist Walkers.
Malaki, but yeah, will be harder.
I've heard they used to have a Mist Walker, but no more.
Mm-hmm. Wait, this one as well? Bukannya yang sebelumnya doang ya?
No,
this one used to have a Mist Walker, but they
don't. The child of somebody, right? Is that the child of the leader?
Yeah. The kid of the leader, yes.
Okay.
I'm just I don't know. I guess the first thing is to know where their allegiance lies, maybe. Before we, you know, talk to
What do we need to know from them? Maybe we should
like are
them.
They on the side of the Ravens or are they on the side of the Dark Lord?
Yes,
you know.
But what information do we need from them? I think some of us.
The Mist Walkers.
Actually, I thought you.
I do have questions.
Yeah.
Will they have you know someone like? What's the name of the grandma in? The Vista
ini
Madam Eva.
Yeah. I mean if so they might even know that we're here already.
You mean the fortune teller kind of premonition kind of juju.
Yes, that's right.
And we can also ask about the Dark Elves that are being prison there. You don't know his name.
We had best yes. Go.
Yes. Whoa, so many questions.
I mean, personally, I don't really have any questions to them, but I mean, on the side, if I don't know, we can strike a deal of some sort. More money would be welcome, you know.
If they have any. Way to earn or to trade whatever we need it we don't have a lot.
It's only like a couple more nights at the inn, you know, that we can afford.
That's true.
Anyway,
and for emergencies like just now, like she spent what was it 10 gold?
Yeah, don't mention it. I mean, it's well, I barely use my money anyway. And regarding your questions, the Vistan is more on the Raven side or on the Count's side. Well, people used to say that we cannot really trust a Vistan because they work for the evil. So, but I do not know if they are true or not. I mean, the people in Serpul, they are very nice. But I'm not really sure about this one.
I don't think the Vistani is a monolith, right? Some of them might be aligning closer to Strahd, some of them might be not.
Yeah. That's why I said like to
this particular group, yeah.
Yes. Especially I think the Dark Elves are imprisoned here, was it?
Do you think it is best if we split up to scout?
Okay, as you're making your way, so Ragnoclam kayak mulai masuk ke kayak ke daerah pepohonan. Pohonan udah mulai meninggi lagi. Sampai kiri kalian ada pohon-pohon dengan ranting-ranting yang terlihat seperti tulang dan segala macam. Just roll me your perception, everyone.
Should we scout or like?
I'll roll my real dice, right?
Oh, yeah.
Holy shit.
Oh shoot.
Not even 20.
I guess I'm quite bothered actually.
I don't really 23. Pay attention okay, karena okay. Udah ada Gunawara.
Okay, so Gunawara sama Mert, lu kayak ngeliat pas kalian lagi masuk sini kayak di kan kayak baru mau masuk ke ini kan ke pepohonan, lu kayak liat kayak ada kayak satu makhluk gitu terbang. Katanya sih terbang dari arah selatan ya, dari arah selatan kayak terbang gitu. Katanya sih makhluknya kelihatannya kayak it's quite a sight. Actually, it looks like a medium humanoid creatures but with bat wings.
Oh, bat wings.
Yeah, so kayak
tangannya itu kayak sayap
kelelawar tangannya gitu. Jadi kayak
kelelawar
sama mukanya tuh kayak kepalanya juga kepala kelelawar dia kayak terbang dari arah selatan menuju ke
east. Okay.
East kan east.
Have I seen that kind of going to
Valaki?
Well, you're not quite sure if it's going to Valaki or not, but just east. Yeah, so Valaki.
The direction of Valaki, right?
Kinda. But kalau misalnya kalian spend time to lihat sih, kelihatannya sih dia nggak ke Valaki, dia kayak skirt around jadi. Kalau kalian spend time buat ngelihat, kalian nggak ada yang mau ini kan effort to like I don't know, I don't think you can approach it because fly.
Well, I will tell the others, and then have I seen that kind of creature before in my.
I see it too, right?
Yeah. With 23. Yep. Both of you can roll. Whoops. I don't know what's the name of the thing. Nature. That's it.
Nature. Oh yeah. My god.
13.
13. Not bad. 16. Bentar. Just let me check real quick. I think you have. 16 ya. I think it's not something that native to your realm sih. So I think kalian pernah kalian berdua pernah dengar ada kayak semacam hybrid humanoid creatures gitu yang hybrid antara humanoid creatures with animals.
Like me?
Not like you, but you have heard about a race of like a hybrid humanoids creatures that is crossed with animals, and they have animal trait and also humanoid trait.
Okay.
Yeah.
Not werewolves. It's just like they just look like that. Okay.
Not werewolves. Just. They were born like that. they were born like that. Half man, half man, half animals, kinda.
Bestiality.
Pas dikasih tahu.
That's not bestiality.
Well, I mean, you know what I mean.
I mean anyway,
fucking
not them.
Yang kita bertiga sempat lihat nggak Ren? Apa udah?
Kalau udah kasih tahu sama si Gunawara?
I think we pointed out.
Paling cuma ngeliat ada satu hiu, like a medium creatures with bat wings, but I don't think you can see that it has actually has a bat head. Kepalanya kepala kalau kelawar juga kayak ngeliat. Paling cuma kelihatan belakangnya doang itu kayak the humanoid creatures with bat wings.
Okay. Come on.
Yeah. I'm not sure that it is even normal. It is even normal here, even in this realm.
Just the Fantastic Beasts and where to find them here. I think it's fine.
Okay.
You know the newest one, Fantastic Beasts and the Secret of Strahd.
That's why I'm saying it. I just watched it trailer.
If it is really Strahd's doing. It is crimes of Strahd. All trilogies here. All right. Anyway, should we scout?
I'm fine with whatever. If you like to.
If you want to.
Don't have a good ability to do it, but you know.
Yes, I'm not very stealthy.
To be fair, I'm not really against splitting up, but
I personally. Yeah, I agree with Ivan.
Yeah, like you are very good at coding things, and the rest of us are not. And like, I don't know, it's just like more risk, I guess.
Yes, and I have a feeling that they know we're coming.
Yeah, we better just come straight.
What are we waiting? And what are we waiting for?
We are walking there.
You're walking there.
And I'm like far ahead already. Like you guys.
If you want to scout.
Gunawara, we were observing the wonder of nature.
No. This is the kind of things that I am talking about. You go like 15 steps ahead, and then you can scout.
And while this happened, because you are in the spooky woods. Roll me your wisdom for
everyone.
Yeah, everyone. Yeah, wisdom check.
Wisdom.
Yeah, because check. Just a wisdom check because I am a dick.
Sorry. I'm gonna roll my real dice again. 10.
That's the wrong thing.
Buang.
Hey, wait. Ini save apa check ya?
Check.
Itu save lo sama check lo sama nggak tuh?
Sama gue.
Gue ajarin. Apa mau gue roll ulang?
What happened? Okay, roll 20 gue kenapa?
Either lo kurang 3 atau lo?
Okay, aku pakai itu aja. Okay, sembari kalian jalan. Okay, ini seperti tematik. Garafin, tau lo kayak ngerasa. Kata lo kayak ngerasa ada something like di sekitar lo, di sekitar lo, terus kayak ada satu kayak ada beberapa bayangan like humanoid creatures with pointed ears, terus mereka kayak lagi dibawa ke arah ini, ke arah selatan berarti. Kayak lagi di sebalik road kan. Mereka kayak lagi dibawa ke arah selatan.
Dibawa
gitu kayak ada yang nuntun mereka ke situ, tapi lu kayak cuma lihat kayak bayangan-bayangan doang. Jadi lu you don't see, you cannot really see their faces or anything. But you can but you notice that they have like pointy ears, sama orang yang nuntun mereka looks like human. And then lu kayak denger kayak di suara ada yang bisik-bisik di kayak ada suara bisik-bisik itu di kepala lu, cuma bilang save us And suddenly pas lo kayak itu hilang bayangannya.
Okay.
Alright, that's what you see. Tapi paling semalam kalian kayak notice semalam itu, lu jarapan kayak lu notice jarapan tato kayak berhenti sebentar gitu. I mean, lu masih pakai mask kan, so you cannot see his face, but tato dia berhenti sebentar gitu, kayak notice sebelum sih berhentinya agak lama gitu, agak.
Yeah, tiba-tiba halting gitu.
I will like stand next. I will walk next to Zerafin. This happened before and it was not great.
Sebentar. Oke. Okay. Emang suaranya emang nggak ada musik ya, sorry ya.
Iya. Yeah, so, fine. Yeah. Gue kira tadi ini gue mati.
Same.
Gue juga.
Same. Gue bilang like, suara hilang.
Why is it so quiet?
I think everyone was like, ini kita diisi apa? Semuanya nunggu.
Suddenly it's dead loud.
Suddenly everyone is quiet.
Yeah, okay. Radio silent.
Radio silent. So yeah, that's what happened. And that itu no one wants to do anything about that. If not, let us.
I'm just go. Like from that point on, I will like walk next to Zerafin. So if he starts to run or something, I can like choto a minute. Yeah. Gitu.
May I like if I notice Zerafin kind of like freezing up? Can I look around if see I can see whatever he saw?
If you look around, you don't see anything.
Okay.
Just walking and eating like this.
Yeah, I will also kind of slow down and hang back a little.
Okay. And then after that, you guys follow the path. Gak ada yang mau lakukan apa-apa lagi kan? Yeah. You guys follow the path.
You guys, what? Okay.
Oh, kenapa? Kenapa sih, Phil? Sorry.
Hey, why are you guys slowing down? I was just want to say that.
Oh, it's nothing.
You should just... It's no good rushing everywhere. Just enjoy that we are not being chased.
It's just sudden. Was curious, is all.
It's totally nothing.
Right? Oh, yeah.
The Empress is just walking too fast, so, you know, chop, I guess.
And so, you follow the roads, you continue your walks, and then finally, you see the woods start to like part a bit, and then you see there is this very big clearing with like small and grass-covered hill with low houses built into its sides. You see this.
Yeah,
hey. Mana? I do not know what it is.
Itu tadi gue kecoret.
Sudah saya duga.
Gue kira. Is this in my monitor? Is this on my monitor? Gue apa ya? Gue sampai sama.
Gue udah andu gak bisa.
Oke, boleh. Oke.
Oke.
Oke, so you saw this.
It's not as lively as the Serpul one.
Yeah, it's very gloomy.
It's very gloomy. Yeah. So you can see that there is like fog obscures the details, but you can see that even from before, you can see that the house that built on the side of this hill, they have like a very elegant carved woodwork. And they also have like these decorative lanterns hanging from their
Bukan tenda ya?
No, it's a house. Just so, jadi yang di tengah
yang diserpul kan
tenda.
Yang diserpul kan tenda semua kan?
Yeah. So you see that there's a house like on the foot of the hill and then on the top of the hill with fog kind of surrounds their surroundings. You can see there is this ring of wagons and large tent with a column of smoke pouring out through the hole in the top, and you can see also that the tent is directly lead from within. And then even as you, karena masih agak jauh kan, you can smell like wine and horses and stuff. And wait, this music is too gloomy. Let's change to the feast anime music. Where is it?
I mean, it looks gloomy.
I mean, it looks gloomy, I know, but this is the first time.
Also, minor detail, for the rest of the Vistani visit, gue bakal di sebelahnya si Zerafin, I think.
Okay. Okay, so this is...
Why?
Ooh, okay.
Okay. So this is hot. This is the map.
Oh, Katan kita udah di bawah ya?
Kalian dari tuh atas. Dari atas sini.
Kuda.
Oh, arahnya dari.
Jadi kalian dari atas sini. Silakan. Untuk setara ini gue kasih ini aja ya. Tokennya P aja ya, biar seperti biasa. Just to represent di the Parsi.
Parsi.
Harusnya aku mau pergi.
Sorry, people, we need to kill. Okay.
Kuda.
I don't think we should fight people here.
I mean, if you want to TPK, we can.
I mean, not wrong. Okay, so basically pas kalian nyampe sini, tiba-tiba kayak lu liat kayak ada dua Vistani gitu. Yang, gua ambilin aja deh. Kayak nyegat kali gitu. Oh, stop! Who goes there?
Ren, sorry. Before we even reach the camp, can I just look at Irina and say like, perhaps you should wear your hoods up.
That's my. Alright. Dia udah pakai hood. Dia emang udah, selama dia di Valaki keluar pun dia tetap pakai hoodnya gitu karena dia nggak mau lihat. Oke. Okay,
tahu tadi dia kayak pengen feel like
feel the wind. Oke. Okay, Zerafin.
Yeah, Ren. Once we can manage to see the camp closer, can I look around to see any dust elves?
Oh yeah.
Cage, prison, or anything.
Okay, you can roll me your perception.
Perception? I'll just roll from here. 18.
With
nice.
18, you can see that dari jauh. Lu lihat kayak di sekitar-sekitar sini kan ada rumah-rumah gitu kan. Kayak ada beberapa. Kelihatannya kayak like a dark skin humanoid creatures. Dari jauh lu gak bisa ngeliat kupingnya kayak apa ya. Cuma ya, yeah, you can see that this dark skin creature kayak mereka tuh kayak beraktivitas di sekitar rumah-rumah ini, kayak beraktivitas gitu di sini. Tapi lo juga kayak di depan rumah-rumah itu kelihatannya kayak ada satu atau dua Vistani gitu yang kayak nemenin mereka gitu sama mereka beraktivitas.
Okay.
But you can see that dark skin individuals like even dark like Vistani itu kan kulitnya mereka juga agak cawo matang gitu kan. Ini ya, kulitnya dark like you, Zerafin. Like dark, charcoal dark. Gitu. Yeah, but they are here, they are here. Doing their activity and stuff with the Vistani. Alright.
So they're not like completely jailed. They're like around.
They're around, yeah.
Okay, I think more like enslaved, I think.
Yeah.
Okay, so.
Hello, Zer.
Hey. Halt, who goes there?
Hello. We are here to meet Aragal.
Wait a second. Mereka balik. Kayak ngomong berdua. Tapi Gunawar lo kayak denger mereka kayak ngomong. Iya tuh yang katanya bos yang pakai topeng. Tapi yang pakai topeng dua. Beneran nggak? Dia katanya pakai topeng. Lu nggak pakai topeng, maksudnya. Kita kayak
siapa sih?
Mark, lo di mimpi lo gak pakai topeng kan? Sorry, I forget.
Oh, Mark.
Gak.
He doesn't know. Sebelah. Bener gak yang itu? Gak tahu katanya yang bakal datang.
My clothes is pretty distinctive. Yeah. My clothing.
I mean, do you think Ari gak boleh tell? Sebelah. Iya, katanya yang datang ntar. Katanya yang datang ntar itu, half elf. Katanya datang half elf, rambut apa? Half elf kayak das, tapi rambutnya putih. Yang ini gak ada yang situ. Balik lagi.
I did warn him that I'm not gonna look like that.
It's not. Who are you again?
Unmiss. I'm just kidding.
Who are you?
I'm Zephiel. Yeah.
The person of his dream. Tell him that.
Oh.
Well, sudah kayak diskusi.
Technically true.
Side note,
like literally, you know.
Side note, yeah. Very bold. Like,
all right. Mark, just roll me your persuasion.
Okay.
Person of your dreams.
I'm stress eating.
Well, why?
Is like physically.
No, I'm
like,
just so stressed.
Wow. Okay, 16. That's good. Nah, terus dia ngobrol-ngobrol.
Five. That's really good.
That's actually true. Dia kayak ngobrol-ngobrol balik lagi badan ngobrol-ngobrol berdua. Terus akhirnya hantu bilang, lo denger, gue nama lo denger yang cowok bilang, udah lo pergi aja ntar gue yang jagain mereka di sini. Oke, okay, oke. Okay. Terus mereka balik lagi kalian terus dia yang cewek bilang, oke, okay, just wait here, I'm just going to check real quick with the boss, and my friends here will try to accompany you for a while. Oke, okay, don't go anywhere. Fuh, dia pergi, lari. Terus sambil nunggu dia
kayak.
So what's your name?
What's your name?
Yeah.
What do you want to know?
Just chatting.
Just to ask.
Well, what's your name?
I mean, we just wanna know who holds up the person of your boss trip, you know?
Well, yeah, I can see that you're new. Doesn't look work that way. Terus sama kayak nunggu yang cewek datang lagi. Terus dia bilang, terus Doro denger si cewek itu bilang ke cowok, si cewek bilang ke cowok, "Eh, beneran cuy. Katanya ketemu di mimpi mereka." Eh, seriusan. Oke, oke, okay, you're safe. Please follow me. Terus kalian di
okay.
Naik ke atas. Lu kayak sini kayak jalannya kan agak nanjak. Udah gitu aja. Terus sambil naik lu kayak ngeliat kayak di rumah-rumah ini kan lu liat kayak sekarang makin mendekat tuh kayak makin jelas kalau di sini tuh that dark skin individuals that like, surrounds this encampment, they are elves with dark skin and dark hair. Looks like Zarafin. I mean race wise ya, secara facial trait-nya looks like Zarafin.
Are they being chained or anything?
No. No.
Tapi lagi ngapain mereka?
Mereka kayak lagi sekarang tuh ada yang kayak di depan rumahnya tuh kayak lagi kelihatan lagi cuma kayak lagi duduk-duduk ngerokok gitu, ngerokok.
Huh? Can I inside like do they look like they are?
Yeah, same.
Play or are they just like
you can.
Or just chilling.
You can just roll me perception. Hmm.
Perception. Hmm.
Okay, wait. When?
Do I need to roll as well?
Karena kalian lebih dekat, yeah, you can roll again, Zarafin. I will give you advantage karena lo tadi udah roll di depan.
Oke.
Okay. Kelihatannya tertindas apa tidak gitu?
Fuck.
Okay, Zarafin, maybe because you are still suket, kayak lo mungkin karena lo membayangkan mereka bakal di kurung di penjara atau di enclave atau enggak, jadi lo kayak masih suket loh, kok mereka di luar suket sama Ivan. Lo liat kayak mereka kelihatannya kayak ini sih beraktivitas biasa-biasa aja sih, sambil kayak lagi ada yang lagi ngobrol-ngobrol sama Visaninya sambil ngerokok, ada yang lagi launching, but Mark, you notice that walaupun mereka kelihatannya santai, cuma you can see that there is like this, like si Visan yang deket-deket itu they are not there to. Kayak mereka di situ lebih kayak ke arah buat keep an eye on the, cuma kayak keep an eye on the elf aja. Mereka bukan katanya kayak mereka lagi kerja
nongkrong.
Tapi mungkin you can see that there is this lu bisa membaca dari gerakan tubuhnya mereka segala macam, mungkin karena mereka udah lama dijagain bareng, makanya mereka udah jadi akrab gitu loh, kayak udah kayak
Stockholm syndrome, right?
Ya, atau mungkin kayak preman udah sering ketemu sama polisi siapa, so akhirnya kan udah jadi nongkrong bareng gitu. Kalau nongkrong sini juga ya Pak, udah kayak gitulah, udah jadi ya udah nyaman-nyaman aja. But they know that, yeah, they are being watched, but maybe it's because it's been too long and they just get used to it. And just yeah, udahlah daripada ambil pusing, nikmatin aja.
They don't look like they look like they're like being fat and everything, right? Like they don't look sickly, right?
Not sickly, no. They look normal and then probably, well, as far as you can tell, Merksy, yeah, they are all like looks it's males. Like, they are all kayak cowok semua deh, nggak ada ceweknya di sini. Kayak cowok semua di sini.
Yeah, yeah. And I think we know why.
No.
Yeah, he killed all the female. Oh, you don't. Who told that to me?
I think in the first session we talk about it, right?
He killed all the females and let the males rot in jail. I think Madame Eva told me that. I don't know if they.
I think Madame Eva told us. Yeah, I
don't really remember.
Yeah, bukan sih, Ren. I think
I don't remember who told you that actually.
Iya, gua nggak tahu.
Just in my notes.
It's been a while. Oh,
the three girls in the first.
Oh yeah.
No, actually, no. That's from Vasily.
Oh, okay, that makes sense.
I ask because I have like a list of questions for Vasily, and then that's one of
them. Maybe, yeah. Anyway, so I know that. Okay.
So kalian nyampe ke atas ini, kalian udah di atas kan? Posisi kalian udah di atas hill. Dan kalian makin ke sini tuh kelihatan kayak banyak hiruk pikuk gitu, hiruk pikuk. Dan pas kayak masuk tuh orang-orang kayak pada ngeliatin kalian semua gitu, walaupun kelihatannya kayak pura-pura nggak ngeliatin, tapi pada ngeliatin siapa tuh gitu. Dan kalian tuh dibawa ketemu sama dua orang ini nih. I think I've seen, gue udah kasih lihat si itu mukanya kayak apa kan ya? Si Arigal. Oke, sebentar.
Ya, satunya belum.
Oke, so the other one I have.
Isn't this one? No, different.
Yang ini belum. Yang ini udah, yang ini belum.
Ya, yeah, I didn't. Yang satu lagi.
Ini versi aslinya ya, Ren, bukan yang lu gambar ya.
Yep. Versi mukanya sangar. I did not really like it. Oke, okay, so basically yang satu lagi mukanya kayak gini.
Yang sangar deh.
Ya, yeah, ini.
Oh god.
That's like Wolverine.
Yep. I recall the other one I didn't. Yeah, let's just use my stuff. Dan pas kayak nyampe tuh kalian lihat tuh mereka tuh kayak di, kan mereka lagi ngobrol-ngobrol depan sini kan. Di depan mereka sini itu ada satu orang masih muda gitu lah, pemuda gitu, kayak umurnya mungkin 20-an awal, 21, 22 gitu. Dia duduk. Dan tapi pas lo kayak mendekat tuh kayak nyadar ternyata dia tuh lagi diikat ke satu sini tuh kayak ada pos, like kayak ada tiang gitu kan. Dia lagi diikat di tiang, salah satu tiang ini. Sama pas lo mendekat lo liat kayak mukanya kayak babak belur gitu. Babak belur.
Human?
Iya, human. Sama bajunya. Iya, human. Dari bajunya sih kata kayak baju Vistani juga. Kayak mungkin dia Vistana juga kalau tanda dari bajunya, tapi dia udah babak belur sama ya bajunya kotor dan segala macam. Nah, pas kayak datang si tadi yang escort kayak bilang, "Bos, they're here." Terus lo liat mereka berdua balik. And then si wah, terus lo liat yang badannya yang satu tuh jadi si Arigal, si Afrufus tuh badannya lebih gede daripada si Arigal. Noticeably. Jauh lebih gede. Si Arigal ini badannya lebih ramping. Kelihatan dia lebih agile gitu lah. Terus si Lufas ngeliatin kayak si Arigal ngeliatin kalian semua terus bilang, and then his gaze falls on Mark and then he says, you did say that you will not look like what I see in the dreams. I didn't think that you will wear a mask. Smart. And so.
Sorry, gua kayak tarik si Zephyl dikit. Do you know about this?
I forgot to tell you.
I don't think so.
Okay.
Did they communicate over dreams or that? I'm so confused.
I mean, confused is my middle name at this point. Let's just roll with it, I guess.
We can ask questions, I guess.
Forgive me, I forgot to tell all of you.
Oh wait, you hear it? Okay.
No. I didn't hear it. I just realized. Yeah.
Okay. Maybe you just realized. Like, okay.
But have you guys met before, Sandel?
In a very strange.
Yeah. Well, as circumstances. Well as this. Well, as he said that. He's the person of my dream.
Is going on
like good dreams?
I don't know. I am here to figure out things out as well.
And so I guess we are on the good terms already, which is very nice. Yes. And then gua kayak nggak sambil ngelihat kembar gitu.
Nah,
What kind terus, of dreams are we talking about?
Terus yang pas lo bilang itu, yang si satu yang si badan gede itu bilang, well, I'm not sure about good term or not since my brother only told me that apparently one of you can dream walk like him, which suggests something that we are not really comfortable with. But anyway, welcome to my camp. My name is Luvas. This is my brother Arigal. Si Arigal cuma kayak nyengir dikit, lambain tangan. Terus pas lagi itu, ya, terus lo denger si yang lagi diikat itu kayak hush, shut up, we are talking. Terus lo liat si Luvas nendang orang ini. Anyway, let's go inside and talk. Lo liat si Luvas langsung pergi gitu aja.
Okay.
Should we follow?
Terus pada itu si Arigal kayak ngeliatin kalian terus kayak bow down sedikit terus mempersilakan kalian pergi duluan gitu, ngikutin Luvas.
Ah shit. No, he should go first. Ah. Yeah, okay.
Come on, you don't want to make my dear brothers angry.
Okay.
What a threat.
Okay. Then.
Dia cuma senyum aja kalau Mark.
Seraphin will look around to the dust elf bunch for a second before deciding to follow along.
I will follow and then I will like kind of like messaging all of you one by one by message and say like I'm not sure what's going on. I don't know what Dreamwalker is. He just came to my dream. Apparently, I came to his dream. Who knows?
Yes, what the fuck, Mur?
Another ability.
Exactly, right. What the fuck?
Right? That thing did not only happen to me.
This is the first time for me too, so...
Okay, so you are now inside the tent. It's very cozy. It's apa ya? Ini lebih cozy sama ini lebih yang lainnya lebih gede daripada tenda ini Vistani yang kawan. Tapi lo kayak notice juga ini kayak tenda yang dimana kayak dipakai buat satu, dipakai barang-barang gitu. Jadi lo bisa lihat kayak dalam tuh kayak ada orang lagi tidur tiduran. Ini kayak rumah kayak ya kayak tenda dipakai buat tidur bersama gitu lah bersama-sama. So you can see that kalau di tempatnya Madam Eva kan mereka lebih kayak tenda sendiri-sendiri gitu kan. Kalau ini mereka kayak tidur satu tenda bersama gitu lah bareng-bareng. Okay, before I continue, Mark, what you wanna do?
As we were walking here, did I see the little girl?
In here, I'm just going to say that pas lo look around, you don't see any little girl. In fact, that you don't see any girl at all.
Okay,
you can also see that di dalam tent ini you see that there is this ada tiga campfire yang lagi dinyalain, so dan asap itu pada keluar dari cerobong kayak semacam cerobong ya di atas di ujung atap di atas dan lu lihat juga kayak sini kayak pas mereka masuk kan ada yang lagi tidur kan. Terus si pas kayak bilang get out of here, I have gas. Oh yeah, terus kayak orang-orang yang lagi tidur kayak aslinya kayak mereka agak sedikit teler gitu kan langsung cepat-cepat pergi. So now in this big tent there's only the six of you and these two brothers. Dan lu lihat si Luvas kayak menesengli gitu kayak cross his arms ngeliatin lu bareng satu-satu. Dan si Arigal dia kayak duduk kayak agak kayak sandarin pinggulnya dia gitu ke salah satu meja gitu sambil kayak ngeliatin kalian. Kalau lihat dari body language-nya kayak si Luvas lebih agresif, si Ariga lebih kayak laid back dikit. Right then, so who are you people?
Before we answer, Ren, sorry, small detail. Si Irena di mana?
Irena sama kalian agak sedikit ngumpet di belakang, kayak yang paling gede Ivan kan, jadi agak sedikit kayak agak try to like stay hidden behind Ivan.
Okay, good. I wanna like keep standing next to Zerafin and but that also close to Irena, like to kind of protect, quote unquote.
Yeah, I don't mind it. I think I'll be around Irena as well.
Yeah.
Did we start one by one? I'm Zephiel.
Oh.
A newcomer here from other realms. Have always been looking for this realm to be transported. Looking for people that I need to find. I heard some info that I will find my answer, or a sort of answer, in this camp. That's for me.
You, how about you? Menuju ke arah stopping Zephiel, maybe. Yeah, we're going to save Mark for the last. Gunawara, dan juga Gunawara, how about you? Tabak sih, eh. What's your deal? Sorry, ini sih masih lupa sih ngomong.
No, but tabak.
Yeah, how do you know?
Set in board.
How do you know my kin?
I'm the one who asks questions. Who are you?
And that is my answer.
I'm sorry, is this how you treat your guests?
Only the suspicious one.
Suspicious? I was invited here.
Terus si... Lo denger si Raga kayak...
You don't have to be here, you know?
Si Raga kayak ketawa dikit. Oh, dear brother, don't be so hard on them. They are my guests. Well, she is my guest. They are just a take along. Si Lupas kayak ngeliat ke arah. I'm so sorry, he's a bit asshole. Si Lupas ngeliat ke arah Arigal. Arigal, this is also my camp. You do not invite guests without telling me first. And where's the fun in that? But anyway, brother, let me handle this. I'm so sorry if we start in on the wrong foot. This is... Tadi gue udah sempet introduce mereka siapa gak sih? Gue lupa, anjir. Udah sempet nama belum? Gue lupa.
Really? In character belum?
So. Yeah.
Eh, no. Okay.
So. Yeah.
In character
belum? Okay, sip. Well, I'm so sorry. We start on the wrong foot. My name is Arigal. This is my brother, Lufas. And... As your friend here mentions that he wants information, but I think it's... will be fair if we know your name as well, isn't it? After all, you are... Yeah. After all, isn't it a bit rude to... Well, even though you're invited here, isn't it a bit rude if you do not introduce yourself to us first?
We are trying to introduce
If anything, it's rude not to introduce yourself before asking for our names.
Yeah, well, please forgive my brother. He's a bit of a brute. Terus lo denger sih, pas yang kayak... Just calm down, brother. I know you are very anxious for... little Arabella to be found, but it will take time.
Ooh,
Arabella.
Is that your daughter?
Oh yes, she's my niece. Oh, do you happen to know?
Yes. We heard that.
Do you know about her?
We heard from Madam Aoife, I see. Right.
Oh, what did she say? Did he say something? Did he tell you where to find her?
Oh, here apparently, we assume.
Only the Fantastic Beast.
But
is something happened with your daughter?
Well, terus si Arig si Lupas mau ngomong si Arig. Well, no, calm down. Let's finish the introduction first, and then we can talk about. Our missing, Arabelle. No, you, please, Mr. Tabaxi, I'm so sorry that my brothers, offend you. Please, what's your name?
No offense taken. My name is Gunawara.
Mr. Gunawara, nice to meet you, and how about you, sir? Nunjuk arah lu, Ivan.
You can call me Zraden.
Mr. Zraden, you are... You look kayak liat, whoa. Liat ke arah si Lufas. sama-sama gede. Oke, okay, sip. He noted.
Yang itu dari Pancho, Full Metal punya Pancho, gift.
And looks at Zarafin. And you, sir? The ones with the mask? The first one with the mask?
My name is Zarafin.
Ah, Zarafin. And dia nengok ke lu terakhir. And you? I haven't got your name. Mark. I see. And so what? Terus pas si Lupas, si Arigal mau ngomong, langsung Lupas langsung nyocos. Lupas nyocos. So, do you know about, do you know where to find my daughter? Lu kayak bisa ngeliat kayak si Lupas kayaknya. Ya, yeah, I mean, yeah, but if you can all roll insight, I guess.
All?
All, yeah.
All?
Yeah,
all.
Because why not? All.
Ooh, okay.
Wah, 26. Oh, fuck me.
Okay, so, oh, ketutup. Gunawara sama Merk sama Zarafin sih. Nah kalian kecuali ZPL sih, you can see that there is this urgency in Lufa's voice, and he's very, dia tuh kayak pas semenjak kalian sebut sebut Madam Eva Arabel, dia kayak benar-benar keen, dia cuma peduli sama itu doang. Dia kelihatan kayak khawat, yeah, you can sense that dia tuh lagi khawatir, lagi anxious dan segala macem. Like he's not really in a good state of mind gitulah. Probably because her daughter is gone.
In a boat in the middle of the lake, didn't your brother tell you?
Oh, God damn it! Terus dia lihat sekitar. Is there any word? Dia ngomong ke, sorry lupa ngomong ke Ariga. Is there any words from Radu? He's supposed to check Falaki. No brother.
Ooh. What did you hear Radu?
Oh, he's the Vistani. Yeah, it's the Vistana you found in Village of Barovia.
He's talking to you.
Udah lupa.
Oh, Radu is your person?
Radu.
He's the first person that talks to Mark.
Yes. Have you seen him? You're supposed to find my daughter.
Yes. He was drinking in a bar.
He was what? Sorry, what? He was drinking in a bar.
Drinking in a bar.
In Barovia? Village of Barovia?
Not in Blue Water Inn in Falaki.
No.
Stayed there. We didn't see him.
He was supposed to go to Falaki to find. Arabella mentions that she wants to go to the lake, but oh God damn it!
Have you checked the lake?
I've sent people to go there, but apparently my men spend their time to drinks in the fucking village of Barovia, which is very far from Falaki. Terus dia kayak nengok ke arah Arigal. Arigal, Radu is your man. What the fuck, brother? Well, calm down, brother. Calm down. Maybe he has checked the lake and he doesn't find her there, and then he just go west. Sorry, east. Okay, fine, kenapa?
Yeah, I was gonna like pull maybe Zephiel again, and then I was like gonna ask quietly as I can. Is the Arabelle girl the little innocent girl that Madam Eva talked about?
I think so, about the maiden of the mist, I think. Is that, if my memory serves me right, yes.
Someone
is gone. Bentar.
Raiden.
Oh, Raiden's okay. Gone.
Ini meta question. Like yang soalnya gue lagi buka note kan. Yang Miss Walker itu pas pagi.
Iya, makanya gue juga.
Oh, I think it's your personal card.
He's back. Okay.
So I don't know that. Right?
I'm sorry to ask if this is a personal question. Is your daughter the Miss Wanderer?
Where do you know that? Terus si Arika bilang, oh, it's probably Madam Eva who told him.
I not? Also not to
No,
Sreden.
It was not. It was
Madame Eva. Who told Zephiel. Right?
Yeah. And Zephiel, Sarafin, and Merc, I think.
Oh, no, actually, I didn't know that. I didn't know that from Madame Eva.
Really?
We heard it from Vasily.
I didn't
know that from Madame Eva. A man in Valaki knows about that your daughter is. I'm his wanderer.
What? Who?
Vasily?
What? Okay.
Creepy man. Tried to charm me.
Yeah, we know Vasily. We have some dealings with him.
Okay. Maybe yes, I should call him creepy then.
Did you let him know about your daughter being the Miss Walker?
Well, as my brother's mentions, we do some business with him, and then sometimes when you talk with your business partner, you mention your family as a small talk, and then probably
it just like strikes me as you need more capable men.
We meant to go to the lake.
Well,
we can also look for your daughter for you if you'd like.
Great. That would be great if you can find my daughter. Yes.
Maybe we can help each other.
If you can find your my daughter, I will. I promise you I will pay you anything. I will pay you. We have money, we have treasures, anything? You can take it. Yeah, we have a cart full of treasure, you can take anything you want. But no. Whoa. Brother, let's not go that far. Let's not go that far. Let's not go that far. How about this? We do have a cart full of treasure. Yeah. Mr. Lavin, you said something?
Okay. Can you let go of the dust elf?
Oh, I'm sorry. I think it's beyond my our authority. You need to talk to the man above. But anyway, we have a cart full of.
To who?
Well, the one who. Well, you need to talk to the man above.
Oh, if he's not around anymore, will you be able to do that?
I think what my friend meant here is that perhaps we can, if we can find your daughter. I think your friendship would be very valuable.
I see. Well, Mr. Zraven, what do you mean when you said that when the man is not around? What do you mean about that?
Yes, hypothetical question, you know.
Roll me your persuasion or deception.
Okay. Persuasion?
Okay.
Deception it is. Deception. Please roll me your perception.
Deception?
Yeah.
And I mean, it is a hypothetical question.
Dia juga belum ini kan, belum apa namanya, belum pernah describe what his daughter look like, right?
No.
Okay. I would deception like it is. That. Why is it deception? Oh no.
We are, but somebody jump the gun.
Yep.
Yep.
As expected from Zarafin.
Yep.
Ah, oh, I see. So let's see, Ariga kayak senyum-senyum aja ke lu. Well,
inside
yeah.
Check.
You got insect check. Insect check balik. Okay.
Check.
I activated my trip card.
No.
You can.
Not effective.
Nice.
Insect check. Very well, the thing that you can see that he is amused with. You can tell that Arigal is amused with Zarafin's quip. That's all you can tell, yeah. He's amused.
So, about the treasure.
Yes. So, si lupa sedang, I will. No, brother. Let me handle this. You're emotional. Take a deep breath count from 10 to 1. Come on. Nah, dan tuh oke tuh sih. Lu lihat sih lupa kayak ya 10 9 6 5 4 3 2 1.
Gua bantuin biar cepet
gitu. Yeah. Anyway, we do have a cart full of treasures, and then if you can find our Arabelle and bring her here, we are willing to depart with some treasure. You can choose one from our treasure cards, and also we will also will pay you, obviously, 200 gold pieces. It's worth you, and then one treasure. That's a good price, right?
Well, I assume if we find your daughter, we won't be suspicious anymore, and you would be more willing to answer some questions that we have.
Well, I don't know. It depends. I mean, in my book, suspicious people usually has things to hide, and then people that hide something usually, you know, try to cover something. Lihat Kara, Mark sama Zarafin. You know,
oh,
it
no,
will be more.
I have a bad idea,
we will be more. Yeah, maybe
you disagree with my fashion choice.
I think it's.
You do not own my body, sir. I could cover it however I like.
Well, but
I mean, you can choose.
Well, but you are in what you are in our tent.
True, but
I will.
Also you can have
then we will go out of your tent, and then we will go to Kresk, and you can find your daughter by yourself.
No.
Well, if you want to do that, well, we still have men.
Yes, men like Radu, who went to village of Barovia.
We can still find our Arabella, but do you think you can find people that we are willing to pay? There are six of you, so 1,200 gold piece plus a treasure.
What kind of money? Why would we need money if we're trapped here?
Exactly, you are trapped here. You will need money. How do you think
no,
you're going to survive?
I would just kill myself.
Be my guest.
Oh, let's not jump the gun here. You know what?
Terus pas itu si lupa yang terus lupa yang kayak, "Whoa, brother, now it's your turn to calm down."
I do not get angry easily, but you push all my buttons.
That's my specialty. Terus lupa kayak, "Oh, no. This is what's wrong with the two of you? What's wrong with the two of you? Calm down."
There's a kind of tension here. Then maybe
I will cast calm emotion.
Good way.
I'm so sorry.
Charisma saving throw.
If you want,
okay. So
if you're willing to, you can.
Oh, no, I think I will come
okay.
Down.
Everyone around here.
Okay,
yeah.
I know he's being a jerk. Quick
radius sphere. Yeah.
Quick check, yeah. Mark. You okay? Player, Era, you
oh,
okay?
No, I'm completely fine.
Okay.
This is in character. I'm fine.
Just checking.
Yeah, no.
Just
I'm
checking. Just checking.
Very immersive, eh? DM-nya ketipu.
Just checking. So,
nice one.
What's
so
this?
We all roll.
Yeah. For the brothers. For the brothers.
I'm willing to.
Arigal fails and Rufus succeed. So you can see that Arigal is just kayak sedikit kayak lebih. Kata tadi kan dia kayak dari lu kayak dari body language juga dia kayak agak tense gitu kayak mau cari ribut gitu kan sih kayak tenang lagi itu si Lupas kayak. Okay. So now let's talk like an adult. Arigal, do not cause any trouble. Well, same goes to you also, brother. So,
well, maybe we can strike a deal.
200.
I think the muscle man should talk.
Yeah. Well, okay. So, yeah, you seems like the leader. So 200 each person, 1,000. So it's going to be 1,200 gold piece for you and one treasures. You can choose anything from our cards.
I just want a favor for my. For
any
me.
Information, please.
Yes.
Information and we can afford it, of course. And what did you say, Zarafin? You need to fiver? I mean,
I don't need the money. Well, you told your condition, so we'll talk after we settled that one.
Yeah, we haven't saved Arabelle yet, so
you know, just being like a friend, maybe like a colleague, you know, like
that is all I ask.
It can be arranged. It
probably
be arranged.
Like how you deal with Vasily.
Oh, it's just, well, he is a collector of books. I don't know if you know that, and we Vistani, we travel, so we can travel outside the mist. And sometimes we bring back books and then give it to him. And sometimes also that he buys some trinkets that we find. And it's kind of rare to find people who wants to deal with the Vistani. Some of those people in Valaki that thinks we are a bad luck. We will bring bad luck. But it's all just, yeah, it's all just bullshit.
We can help you and you can help us, and maybe, you know, with friends, you sometimes talk about families, like you said, you know.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that can be arranged.
So, I guess that's a deal. Terus gue ngeliat ke kita semua deh, I think.
Alright, sesuai si Lufas kayak julurin tangan ke Ivan lah. Menurut dia leadernya lu. Big guy.
Probably for the best.
Strong guy.
Muscle.
Oh, cuma.
So, gue ngelihat ke kita semua like, does anyone object anymore? Like,
I say nothing.
More like.
Yeah, I also say nothing.
If it comes up.
Okay, then.
Shake on it. Dun. Pas akan bertemu dunia apa tiba-tiba ada gemuruh enggak?
Itu muscle. Yang Full Metal Alchemist punya gift.
Bangke.
Dear.
Okay, so you shake your hands. Dia kayak right then. Well, it's noon. It's close lunch time. How about we close the deal with the and we have lunch together. Well, terus si look and kind of, oh that's actually a good idea. Maybe we can know each other better after this, after the lunch.
Well, I guess it will be impolite to refuse your hospitality, I think.
Oh, I promise you we will not do anything to you, especially you, Arigo. Si Arigo kayak yang mukanya ngenyek gitu yang okay, then
right.
You're welcome to stay here. And you're welcome to explore. If you want to explore, you're welcome. And you can go. We will have our peace in. Dia kayak mikir-mikir dia probably in like a half an hour. Alright. Terus lihat si Lufas keluar. Sampai keluar dia kayak bilang, oi! Makan siang, oi! Sampai lu lihat si Lufas kayak si Ari kan ngikut dari belakang itu kan. Tapi dia jalan mundur ngeliatin kalian kayak. Bau daun muka yang ngenyek gitu.
And we asked what happened to the guy.
There was some character.
Dia juga gini.
Kayak apa? I thought you guys like dream about yourself.
Yeah, exactly. This sexual tension here, palpable.
You know, if
so sorry.
You wanna spend more dreams together, you can, you know.
I would rather. Die.
Okay.
Roy.
That's a bit extreme.
Roy. We believe you, of course. No reason not to. Anyway.
But I've never experienced this kind of thing before, Merc. Dreamwalkers, something.
No, I have. Yeah. I have dreams about. Things that sometimes come true, but I've never had anyone in my dreams talking to me.
And you also walk to his dream? Like, what the fuck?
Well, what the fuck, exactly? I don't know, I was just there, and he was like, no, this is my dream, and I was like, what the fuck?
Also, your dreams are connected.
Pretty sketchy, I think.
Yeah, I'm not sure. I'm suspicious of him.
Because he can say that you have the same ability, then only he can travel to your dream, you know. Well, you know.
Yes. Also, when we met Radu, I didn't get a good, very good vibe from him, and it seems that he's Erigal's, one of Erigal's people. So, you know, if I generalize, perhaps we should be wary of him.
Okay.
Well, I am always wary of, you know, strangers, especially the one with powers, so to speak.
Hmm. That is very wise.
Yeah, but this is the first time, like, you didn't fill us in on, you know.
I am sorry. I forgot. I have no excuse.
It's alright, I guess. But also, what I want to say was, like, Zerafin, are we gonna, like, you know, spill the tea every time, or are we gonna, like, hold it a little bit, like...
I didn't say anything. I just asked a question.
Well, that is yeah, very suspicious but... question to ask, Zerafin.
Exactly. Are we just telling everyone we meet, hey, we're gonna kill the big guy? Where are we getting with this, like...
I mean, I think if we want to find out about who to ally...
Want to lie.
If we want to find who to ally with, well, we have to it. One point.
Well, no, but I thought we were going to figure out where this guy's aligned first before we say anything.
And then suddenly now one have like dreamt together and the other one just blah, we wanna kill the big guy. Like,
wait, I didn't say that.
Well, you haven't implied.
Implied. Exactly.
I just said, what if he's not around?
Well, to be fair, he is not dumb, and neither are you, I think. I believe. Right. So... what the fuck, man? Should we talk here? Is this safe? Or is anyone looking?
Oh, sekarang lo liat kayak kayak Vistani. Para Vistani yang masuk. Sorry, masuk ke itu kayak bawa meja panjang gitu sih. Mulai siap-siapin makanan. Yang kenapa? Gunamar.
Oh enggak, like I was trying to respond to Ivan's question. Mm-hmm. Like am I no as in like, but tapi gue nanya ke DM like like do I notice anyone like trying to eavesdrop or like
roll me perception yang kamu silakan.
Really? 20 PP does nothing? Okay.
20 PP does nothing. That's a...
I mean, 20... I will roll perception, but Gunawara is here, so...
Maybe you're asking so that, like, I would like to jump in, gitu loh.
With 25... Like, no one. Okay, with 25, you can see that... You have a feeling that people yang masuk-masuk sini kayak... Yeah, just they are keeping like a loose eye gitu sih, kayak ngatin kalian mereka masih lu masih di sini nggak ngapa-ngapain gitu. Oke, okay, nggak ngapa-ngapain apa okay sih? Gitu. Not really actively looking at you, just ngawasin kalian nggak sih? Cuma kayak masih dong masih di sini. Oke, okay. Itu kayak tepat.
No, Ivan. I don't think anyone is closely paying attention to us.
But then, as you say that, someone walk in with a big table, right?
Then? Yeah. Yeah.
But so like, anyway, just do we still have the map of the land?
Yeah, mm-hmm. I think so.
Yeah, and then so we just stop talking because there's a guy here. That's why I was like, Can we pull up the map? And then how long does it take from here to the lake?
We want to go see Jenny Greenteeth is also near the lake, right?
Yeah, right. But can we go like around the Falaki or?
Think so.
Yeah. Can we? How long, Ren?
Sebentar. I think should be. Kan kalian ke situ satu dari Falaki satu jam. Like probably do. Karena kalian mau muter, paling sekitar 3 jam lah dari situ ke sana.
Yeah, we don't want to go through Falaki, right?
Iya, ini gue pakai muter paling sekitar 3 jam lah.
3 jam.
Ya, tiga.
What time is it now?
Lunch time,
so probably like 12 gitu lah. mau jam 12 sama mau jam 12.
Tapi gelap juga ya.
Iya, maksudnya gelap juga sih.
Is it gelap juga sih? Do we haven't done it, but is it actually possible to camp here?
I mean, what?
I mean, he allowed us to do it.
No.
In the
outside,
woods.
Outside of like settlements, yeah.
If you ask it, paling Sirigana bilang, it's possible. I mean, the hunters they do it as well when they are still trying to hunt foods. They sometimes do it as well, but it can be a bit dangerous.
I mean, if we leave after lunch, we should catch it before nightfall, no?
Yeah.
So yeah, maybe we can spend the night with Grintit, maybe.
Yeah, that's assuming a lot. We know nothing about her.
Near the lake.
Well, on the
lake sounds nice to me.
Lakeside, you know, lakeside camping.
Yeah, or that. Yeah, that's why I'm asking, because if we go there, I don't think we have enough time to go back to Falaki or to here.
We need to wait for another day anyway, right? Before we can go back to Falaki to pick up our things. So,
perhaps we should just go after lunch.
Yeah, also I just don't want to stay here with you and your dream guy, you know, bickering and...
I'm sorry, anyway. I phrased it like because I thought it was amusing. Had I know he was a jerk.
Terus kapan sih lu kayak ada berapa, udah kayak ada berapa orang tuh yang udah mulai masuk, dan you can see that beberapa yang bantuin juga, lu kayak ada beberapa, gak hanya Pistani doang sih yang bantuin table itu, lu juga ada beberapa dust up juga yang masuk kayak bantuin nata table juga gitu. Sudah gitu aja. Oke. Okay. And ada yang mau kalian lakukan lagi?
I think I'm just going to ask one of the guys that is helping to, you know, arrange the table and ask. I mean, I'm just curious, very curious in fact, what happens to the guy outside that is being bound up?
Okay. Oh. Alexei. Well, he's being punished. He was Alexei. He was being punished. Because he was supposed to to look after Arabelle, and then he lost her.
Alexei.
Yeah, and Lufas was angry, and then he has been tied up to the post for 6 days now.
Oof.
Yeah. Yeah, Lufas can be, well, I don't know if you noticed, but he can be very emotional, and Erigal is cruel. So yeah.
We didn't notice that at all, yeah.
This is not at all.
So it's anyway, allergy. Do you guys has any allergy that we shouldn't, I don't know. We have peanuts? Are you guys already have allergy?
I don't know.
Okay, that's good to know.
Sweet? Do you have anything sweet? I like something sweet.
Oh, we have. Yeah, wait, we have some dessert for you.
Do we need to roll con save for this last?
I'm allergic to Arigal. Can you just put him?
Oh my god!
Wow!
Oh wow!
Wow!
Oh, don't be like that. I know he's a bit of a jerk, but he. Terus dia diem, terus dia terus
understatement.
Terus dia diem, terus dia terus dia terus dia
gue lagi
bebel.
What's your name?
Oh, me. Oh, me. My name is Emil. Yeah, Arigal is, oh well, he cares about us. He cares about our family, so yeah. He can be a bit much. He can be a jerk, cruel, a bitch, a bastard.
That's not a bit.
Wait.
Ini yang ngomong Dust Elf kan?
Bukan, ini
No.
Oh, kira ada Dust Elf, okay.
But yeah, he cares about us, so yeah.
Well, yeah, bottom line is he's on Earth, but he's your family. Okay, we got it.
Yeah, family, you know, family stick together, and then even though we're not really blood related, but yeah. As long as you are one of us, he will fight for you and stuff like
right,
that.
Right.
I hope I don't ask a sensitive question, but where are the? Tadi lo bilang there are no girls or women, ya?
Oh, nggak.
No. No female dust elves.
Kalau yang cewek enggak lebih karanya oh, lebih no little girl. No little girl.
Oh. Tapi ada woman ada. Specifically bukan.
Enggak, woman ada. Tadi gue bingung. Woman ada. No little girl. No girls.
Okay. I wanted to ask that.
So ya, udah sampai itu terus kayak ada satu dust elf datang ngiter makanan. Oh, yeah, thank you. Ya. Yeah. Mari, Pak gitu. Oh, you are dear. Okay. So, well, lunch will start soon. So just enjoy the stay here. Then just don't take Erigo's words to your heart. He's a jerk, but yeah.
You keep saying a bit, but he is a lot much.
I'm trying to be polite.
You don't need to be polite. Yeah, well, he's not polite. Why are you being polite?
Well, you see what happened to Alexi, right?
Right, anyway.
Anyway. Is there anything you want?
Do you guys, like, sell stuff around?
Oh, we sell stuff. We sell a lot of stuff. Do you
any
want to buy?
Adventuring?
Gadget has stuff. Wares if you have money.
Well, we still have money. It's just like stuff costs like shit lot, you know.
Yeah, that's better via economy for you. This is a shithole.
Do you guys have silvers?
Silver? As in silver coin or silverware, silver accessories, silver dust, silver weapon?
Just silver bar.
No.
Do you have a silvered weapon?
Yes, silvered weapon.
No, actually, don't.
Okay, question, Ren. Can I melt the silverware later on?
If you have the workshop, you can.
Yeah, because I am a silver.
Yeah, you are a silversmith. If you find...
You need the tools? What tools does it
need? If you find... Yeah, you need to find the...
The thingy,
to work. I mean, I have the skills, but I don't have the...
The tools, yeah.
You can find it later. Yeah. We start stealing silverware.
we have silverware if you want to buy. I guess, well, if you... Palaki has a blacksmith. They can probably smell for you. And the Crescent also has a blacksmith. Crescent.
We know, but... If we can go to... Ini out of character. Yeah. Kalau kita bisa discrash kan ada silver kan, like we don't need to buy.
Exactly. Okay, gue cuma iseng nanya ya, nggak mau beli di sini.
Iya, in case they have like silver bars and it's cheaper, why not?
Yeah.
Okay, at this moment lu lihat orang-orang udah pada mulai masuk lagi. Mm-hmm. Kayak udah pada mulai masuk, and then you can notice that beberapa Vistani doang sih datang, no dust elf, and then kenapa, Sipil?
No, I'm just trying to ask Emil again. Can I know? I mean, I haven't seen a lot of elves in Barovia. What is the relationship between you guys here?
Oh,
are you guys friends, families, or are you like...
Oh, this land is a bit boring. It's all humans here, and elf. Well, the only elf we have is probably these people, the Casimir's people here.
Casimir?
Yeah, Casimir is the leader of the Dust Elf. Well, fallen leader, I guess. He's been here for centuries.
So they live here first, or did you guys come and gather them?
Well, we are a nomaden people. We are here first, and then we are tasked to look after them, I guess, at some point. I'm not really sure, but yeah, we just cohabiting, I guess.
What do you mean look after them?
Well, they're not really welcome anywhere else, do not have any place to stay, and then we just make sure that they are safe and do not run away from here. I'm not really sure. It happened way before my grandmother's life, so if you want you can ask Casimir.
Touched by the
Which one is
calm.
Casimir?
Do
one question at a time. Sorry. Which one?
Sorry, are you guys touched by the count, you mean?
Well, that's what Lufus said. Yeah, man, I mean, As a Fistani, we like to travel, but it's kind of boring to stay at one place. And since Arabelle is not here, I do not know how we're going to travel between realms, so it kind of sucks, actually.
Oh, Arabelle is the one that can travel.
Yeah,
that's true.
Alright, so I guess someone wants to ask again.
Which one is Casimir?
Oh, Casimir, yes, well, kalian keluar. Yang ini apa?
Lu kiri, ntar ada ojek.
Yang ini nih. Yang rumah yang paling bawah.
Bibi jagain?
Iya.
Oh.
Okay.
Just go there. I mean, he's kind of... Well, don't mind the guards outside his house. He is a bit difficult, I guess. Yeah, maybe he's
just
old.
Is this a bit where a bit means a lot again?
Kenapa?
Is that a bit where a bit means a lot again and you're trying to be polite?
I see what you did there, but yeah, maybe he's just old. Maybe.
Okay.
I think he's like 500 years old? Even older?
That is old.
Very old, yeah. You know, old people can be cranky sometimes, especially because he doesn't really do anything. He really wants to go out though, so yeah, extra guards. We need to put extra guards just for his own safety. Kayak tadi dia mau nanya lagi deh, satu orang lagi, gue lupa.
I was trying to ask where does he live, so that's it.
So yeah, to answer your question, we only the dust elf here, only the customer slot, and then you can ask him yourself. He is more knowledgeable than me, obviously.
Is it just okay to come there?
Of course.
Visitation?
Okay, of course. Great. Well, you are in amicable relationship with the brother, so yeah.
Yeah, sure.
I guess.
Of course.
With lunch.
Ya, yeah, lunch. Itu seorang pada datang, udah mulai datang. Ada yang mau tanya lagi gak sebelum kita close this session?
Not for now.
Okay, and that, lu kayak datang, duduk. Terus, kalian dipanggil dan kalian disuruh duduk di mejanya. And for some reason, kalian kayak duduk. Pas kalian udah mau duduk, because of course, there you go. We'll try to sit beside Zarafin.
Can I try to sit next to Zarafin?
Paling ya, lu kayak samping-samping gitu, kayak ngambil
kursi. Lu ngobrol sama
Can we do a dex battle?
What's your dog? That's actually true. Romeo tapi... dex.
Ivan was also keeping an eye on Zarafin, right?
Yeah, okay. Tapi dia juga I'm like between Zarafin and siapa namanya, okay. Irina kan.
Tapi dia juga ini ya Rene, maksudnya kayak terlihat sengaja juga ya, kayak beneran kebetulan kayak you know.
Okay, let's do dex contest dex, dan gue ingin aja karena dia kan kayak buru-buru, kayak lu enggak menyangka dia bakal do gitu, so I will say you roll with disadvantage, I guess, karena dia lu cuma lihat dia mesti duper. Kayak buru-buru dia kayak head start, so
Let's go.
Disadvantage?
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, that's good. 16. Sini cuma segini. Oh, this is the old. But anyway.
Ren, can I do something?
What?
Lu mau announce dulu gak? Jadinya gimana itu?
Like, what happened is si Arigal kan duduk, jadi bejanya kan panjang gitu, meja panjang gitu kan. Lu lihat si Lufas duduk kayak duduk samping-sampingnya orang-orang Pisani juga. Ivan kan duduk berarti Irena, Ivan, Zara. Irena, Ivan, Zarafin, sebelum kalian semua bisa duduk di sampingnya si Zarafin. Wup. Hari kalau udah nangkring aja situ.
I'll stand up and oh Merk, do you want to sit here? Please. And then move somewhere else.
Terus sebelum lo begitu, Zarafin, lo dengar si Arega bilang, hey, you want to get rid of the big guy? Let's talk.
I will get back to the seat.
I will sit next to
check.
I will be very annoyed, but I will sit next to Arigal oh, okay. because I want to listen to it.
Notice. Okay, so, Zerapin, lower me your insight check.
I want to see what his intention are.
Can I do that as well?
I mean, you don't see him saying that sih. Paling lu cuma bisa baca general body language aja kali ya.
Oh,
okay.
Yeah.
Udah belum?
Udah,
88.
Mark enggak? Oh, sorry, 14 gua enggak lihat. Sorry, gua enggak lihat. Yeah. Zarafin, you're not quite sure like his even though dia karena mungkin karena ceng-ceng dia he's kind of hard to read and then for Mark you're not quite sure dia ngomong apa ke Zarafin kata dia kayak agak setengah bisik-bisik but you can see that he is curious like there's a curiosity sama Zarafin kayak dia bukan kepo ya lebih kayak ke arah tertarik sama he has something to offer to Zarafin probably.
Oh, I didn't hear him saying that ya.
Enggak.
Do I hear that right? Enggak juga ya.
Enggak. Dia kayak cuma specifically cuma bisik ke Zarafin dong. And yeah, as but... you wondering what happened and then as Zarafin settled back looks at Zara Arigal's eyes, Arigal's look at him, and then as Merc try to find out what the fuck is wrong with this guy, and this is where we're going to leave the session. Yay.
This is
the
last time. This is a nice cut, I think. Yeah.
Why doesn't Gunawara stop this one?
Well, for obvious reasons.
Oh wait, Gunawara with 20 passive possession, I guess you can hear him say that to Zarafin, sorry, kenapa pipi lo bullshit with 20, I think yeah, you can hear.
I think Gunawara.
But Gunawara doesn't care.
Gunawara hears everything.
Fucking act, you know.
Problem is Gunawara knows.
You know, I can path of the grave this one.
Yeah, but
holy shit.
He doesn't care.
But he doesn't care.
Gunawara is the one who knows everything, but he lacks the social cue to act.
Yeah,
on
he doesn't know. Say things.
Okay. Ata, how does it feel to play socialist stupid character like Gunawara?
A bit detached, to be honest, but like gatel gitu loh, you know.
I know.
Orangnya gatel, tapi karakternya.
Yeah, you gotta find your.
I can path of the grave this one, and then when he stuff his toe onto one of the tables, like
it will be crit.
Yeah, not yeah, even but, crit. Like
yeah, yeah but well. Anyway, yeah. But anyway, I'm going to stop the recording now. So see you guys in the next session next week. Bye bye.
Bye bye.